An update tonight, a boil water order for parts of Long Island has been lifted. The order was issued Friday following that big water main break and concerns over bacteria in the water. Thousands of Liberty Water customers in Baldwin, Island Park, Oceanside, Roosevelt, and South Hempstead were all impacted. Crews have since made repairs and water has been restored. Officials say testing this morning came back negative for bacteria.